Ajay, we're just in time. Pagan's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
Good people of Kyrat. I'm sure you will all be delighted to know that the reports of my death are completely and utterly inaccurate. I am alive, and all is right in the world. But life brings change. And I implore you, Kyrat, to look to my example and see it as the positive influence it is. Change requires strength. And it is a strength that I know all of you possess. Now, I recently experienced change within my own organization. Miss Noor and Paul Deplore, after years of dedicated service, have decided to move on. I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing them well in their future endeavors. But like them, we must look forward, not back. The attempt on my life is nothing more than a symptom of resistance to change. Rest easy. For Yuma Lao, my trusted commander-in-chief, who oversees our mining operations at the KEO facility, stands between me and any would-be assassin. She would rather die than see any harm come to me. Go ahead, I challenge you. Put her resolve to the test. To summarize, change is good. Embrace it. Your king is alive. Rejoice. And Yuma stands like a sentinel, waiting. Bring it on.
Sounds like he's calling us out.
The mines. You know what to do.
was that?
They're marching over a long time. They're marching over a long time.
Pagan sets a boy like you to kill me? After everything I did for him? Before your whore of a mother came along, he was fearless. Nobody could stand up to him. Then your mother. Your mother. His resolve. She turned him into this simpering shell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken. Weak.
Ugh.
I lied to myself. I thought he would get better. He had to get better. But no. What is broken stays broken. It stays weak. But Pagan will not break me. This country will not break me. And you, you will not break me.
You got me.
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. Shogwa. We both know what you really want. No toys in bed.
Time to die, Ajay Ghale. Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you. And mix your mother's asses in pig slop!
Mm. Sabal, I got Yuma.
Praise Banashur. This is the will of Kira. Moen's looking down on you now, brother, and he's proud of all the difference you're making. Pagan's next, Ajay, and then it's all done. We'll be free.
Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Turumatara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalendu Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kyrat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kyrat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kyrat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalendu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kyrat as well.
Okay. I think I know what I have to do.
Thank you.
Told me about your plan to take down Jalendu.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kyrat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarun Matara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool squatting on ruins. We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it. But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
We're ready to assault the base when you are.
You can hop on board and come with us, or you can take your own way in, and we'll move in once the shooting starts.
What?
Amita, I'm done with the explosives.
I wish I was there to see their faces when the fireworks go off. Well done, Ajay. The boats are loaded and we're ready to go. We're just waiting on you.
You're
fighting
that
odd
guy!
done, Amita.
Thank you, Ajay. Sabal's no longer in control, and Bajra is safe from all of that sick Tarun Matara bullshit. And now, we have the gold to dig ourselves out of this fucking hole he wanted to leave us in. Oh, it is a new day for Kyrat.
No more Tarun Matara. Take her back to the camp. I don't know where Sabal is, and I don't trust him.
What's this about Sabal?
Not now. We have bigger problems. Pagan's about to hit Utkarsh with artillery. We can't let that happen. Destroy those cannons before they wipe Utkarsh off the map.
I'm on it.
Evacuating on your say-so.
They missed. I repeat, they missed. You hear that? Sabal, get the soldiers out.
I am not abandoning.
They're bracketing our position. Clear the channel.